to me, and you know, all they would say was, hey, go to school, go to class. But really, I mean, honestly, you know, football is a short period of time in your life, whether you go play leisurely or play professionally. What matters is when you get your education, that survives with you for the rest of your life. So, you know, getting that education, getting good grades, that's important. And you know, I think that was kind of the few things my parents really focused on me. And it allowed me to just kind of focus and tune in on, you know, getting my grades done, getting homework done, and then doing other stuff, like going to football practice or going hanging out with friends. So from that standpoint, it really helped me prioritize and time management and all that stuff. It really just kind of allowed me to focus on what was most important. And that's kind of how I got through high school.
So when you're thinking about priorities and you're thinking about football, did you have to exhibit other things? We talked earlier about patience. When did you actually start in high school?
So there was a guy that was a grade above me, was All-State, ended up receiving a scholarship to play at the University of Utah State, played at the University of Hawaii. So I had to wait. I didn't get to start until my senior year. You know, during that first, really from freshman year until my senior year, you know, I wasn't sure if I wanted to do football. I was, you know, didn't get to play a whole lot. You know, wasn't sure that it was for me. So really, I got, you know, so much, like just these teachers and everybody in front of you, there's so much people around you that supports you. And for me, I was very lucky because my mentors, my family, my parents, just kind of kept me focused on what I really wanted to do, and that was to play football. And without their help, without their inspiration, it would have been tough. And as you guys sit here today, just be thankful for your parents, be thankful for the teachers, because they are a great source, not only of support, but a great resource that can help you, whether it's on the field or off. And just be very appreciative of what they do for you.
That's a really good point about mentors.